Okay. See if we can get that Spitfire to go for us, so we can get some BNZ defense training. Now his goal will be to dive, shoot and kill, and our goal will be to survive and hopefully turn it around so that we can actually shoot back. And yeah, sure, there is merit to go and head on instantly when you see someone die, but depends on the situation. A more safer thing like this is dive to split S, basically get away from him, and then he doesn't take the bait, he has to reset. He's gonna try again now, but when you have done this evasive thing first, then he of course knows that he's gonna be careful a second time probably, but a bit more frustrated because he didn't get it the first time, and he overcommits, and never overcommit like that, because if he didn't have that engine power he has in that thing, and that built up energy that is massive, he would be in real trouble right now. But my plane is just not upgraded enough to have the engine power run for this hunt, so instead of falling down again, I'm just gonna try to stay enticed and get for another run. Hopefully we'll go for it harder this time. And he shoots, I turn a little bit bad, I get hit, but he overcommits. And now he's much more below me, and he tries to get up, but he sees that he's not gonna get up, he's being fired at way too much. Now I think he should try either dive away or prolong, but he stays. And now he's made too many mistakes, so I can keep up with him. And it's important not to use flaps when you have inferior engine power and stuff like that. So just use it if you really, really have to, otherwise you extra speed just to chase him down. At this point, maybe you should just turn fighting instead. Starts, but it's all over. Well, that's basically some training for BNZ defense, and some tips for what not to do in the offense. That is, never go below your enemy. Of course, you will have a smaller shooting window, but just don't do it. Be safe. Unless you attack a bomber or something with rear gunners or waist gunners, then you can slingshot below. And of course, it's a game. Of course you're gonna do it. Everybody loves to do it. It's about risk taking and dogfighting, not always just being safe. See, this guy that did it right, he had a good chance, he just pulls away. I mean, the first guy did it right too, but I guess he got frustrated when he didn't get me a third time, so he overcommitted more and more, which often happens. Anyway, that's it. This vid. See you next time.